I had an asthma attack in the water, panicked, got out of control. Next thing, there's a dog next to me. I just grabbed hold of him and they said that they, you know, Whizz would save me, and he did.
Newfoundlands have very thick fur, which keeps them warm in the water, and also it's oily, which helps keep them buoyant. But intriguingly, between their toes they have flaps of skin, so effectively it's like having webbed feet. It's what helps make them such superb swimmers.